ESPC Warrior Challenge Club Dip Test. This is a 2-minute test, and the athlete will start in the up position with extended arms and feet not touching the ground. A positive rep counts as beginning with arms fully extended before proceeding down shoulder and elbow parallel with earth before returning back up to arms fully extended. The test ends when athlete releases from the bar and/or feet touch the ground. That's the ESPC Warrior Challenge Club Dip Test.